Our mission as a vertical lift research center is to address a broad range of projects from aerodynamics to dynamics, to structures, acoustics, propulsion and drive systems, icing protection, and also flight controls and simulation, all focused on problems related to achieving better vertical flight products.
The center is a critical component to our research, right? Without the center, there will be no rotorcraft research. The fact that you have all these faculty and all these students that are rotor heads allows you to also bounce ideas and check different projects and collaborate.
The benefits of the VLRCOE to students at Penn State is basically that we can tap into the minds of experts in the field. We can go to them, talk to them, ask consultation, advice. The thing I love about Penn State is that professors are always there to help.
The center has taught me a lot about the more broader aerospace field, as well as prepared me for a career.
Working with the Vertical Lift Center has definitely shown me a lot of different opportunities throughout aerospace, and it's introduced me to a lot of different people from all over the world, especially a lot of different aspects of rotorcraft engineering. And so through doing that, I feel it's really prepared me to kind of go out and choose what it is that I want to engage with within my studies. My main area of research is on the Dragonfly project. So this is a octocopter autonomous vehicle that we're going to load onto a rocket and then shoot into space to Saturn's largest moon, Titan.
My main research goal is on, you know, trying to find ways to make these rotorcraft really, really quiet, to be good neighbors. A lot of times people think about, you know, fighter jets and dropping bombs and things like that. And here really we're thinking about how can we make the life of an average person better.
Through VLRCOE, I was able to obtain the funds to be able to get the materials for my research, as well as use the equipment needed for materials characterization. I work on the joining and manufacturing of turbine blades and discs that spin up to 10,000 RPM for helicopters. That was the main reason I decided to come to Penn State, was to join this project and join VLRCOE.
My goal as a professor is to develop the next engineers that will go into the field and bring the community at a higher level.
I think if you look at the impact that the center here has made over 25 years, you'll find people from the Penn State VLRCOE at every major vertical lift organization out there.
If we can impact vertical flight industry by training as many students as we can with this specialized expertise, we watch them flourish, and that's the biggest satisfaction that we have.
I'd like to thank the VLRCOE for giving me the opportunities to be able to do the research that I like.